Oh, there's a training ground. That's kind of cool. All right. Welcome to the stream. Let me do a test on audio. Test real quick. Sounds good. Here we go. So today we're going to be playing a little bit of Realms, just to kind of get some people into the stream, and then once we have that, we can decide what we're going to play. I am upside down again. Yeah. I like being upside down though. It's fun. This is a long queue. Oh, I'm glad. Yeah, I like it. Oh, thank you for the host. What do people do while waiting? Jeez, this is like. I feel like I did something wrong here. Oh, that's maybe what I did wrong. Like I did queue for the battleground, the like test arena or whatever. Now we wait. See if I can do this. Oh, there we go. Match found. So I'm using a controller. I'm not sure if I should be using a controller or I should be like actually playing. Here we go. Have to remember the buttons again. Can I go to that island over there? I wonder. Actually, I have no clue. Oh, no. No. Okay. Ooh, stuff. All right, that's good. This is gonna be bad. Come on. What ability did I just pick up? I can't remember anymore. I actually didn't read it. See people left. I mean, that's not bad. I forgot I'm supposed to be disenchanting everything. That did not do anything. Oh, wait. Wait, what the heck? There's 38 people left. How did that happen? Oh, sorry, hype zone. Thank you for watching and joining in. Sorry to disappoint. I got distracted with the Hype Zone notification. We'll say that was it. That's what we'll call it. Is my camera blocking that though? I feel like my camera would be blocking the Hype Zone notification icon, or the Hype Zone notification indicators. But I guess not. Well, thank you all for watching then. On my screen, the FTL rocket is on your face. Oh, I see. Bye, Hype Zone. Thank you for joining. That went so well. Do I have a clip of that? I should. I hopefully will. Oh, I do. Oh, gosh. Oh wow, that was loud. I was literally in Hype Zone just long enough to actually, like, die. That's literally what Hype Zone showed. That was fun. I hope everybody enjoyed that. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna go for that same spot. Oh, the map's upside down this time. I'm gonna go over here. All right, here we go. Oh, come on, just land. There we go. Wait, did I not pick that up? I'm wondering if a mouse and keyboard would be better. Okay, that's crouch, I suppose. That's gonna be useful. Wait. What? Why is it targeting somebody? Why is it saying I can't shoot right there? I just want to live. Just let me live. Can I walk up this? Kind of. Oh, I guess. I mean, I do not want that disenchant. Ah, that was terrible. Can I not get to the top of the tower? Or is this the top of the tower? I guess this is it. Oh, I need to get to the fog, or the wall, not the fog wall. That's. What is the horse button? Until I figure it out, I'm just gonna use the controller. That's the best I can do right now. Nice horse, thank you. Its name is Horsey. But spelled with horse and then C, like the letter C. Do I want the common shotgun? No. Let's do that. I just moved out of the way of that, so it should be okay for now. Yep, horse with a C. Horse C. Jump through the windows. Oops, that was the Windows button. That is not the horse button. Wait, I'm moving away from the fog. Right? Yeah. But where is the fog? Yeah. Oh. This is really condensing into like one small area right there. I guess that's okay. It's just weird. Wait, the horse button is Z? Oh. I figured it out. It says it right in the corner there. We're gonna play this very, very carefully. As we jump across this ravine. Superhero landing. Exactly. So I bet these have all been looted. It's gonna be a whole brawl on that like forge right over there by Icehaven. Gonna be a mess, and that's why we are walking there. We are not running into the fray. We are casually strolling into the fray. Showing up late to the fray, if you will. Forgot what time the fray was, and we just decided to. We got stuck in traffic, and that's what happened. We're gonna go with that. Oh, are we here already? No. This red light cannot shoot there. It's really throwing me off. Right, top 10. What? This feels weird. Has no one been here? Is this a trap? Yeah, we'll go with that. I don't want the net shot. See, the problem is I'm at like 9. I haven't shot or seen anybody. My armor's like very low level. Thank you. I'll need all the luck. Seven players remaining. There was a brawl. It was probably at the forge. I missed it. Sorry, I didn't get the evite. Six players remaining. Where the heck are these? What's the floating chest that I'm running towards? That thing specifically. I'm assuming it's gonna have really good gear in it, but everybody's gonna be wanting to get it. Or it's a trap. Totally feels like I could just run out and grab it though. Probably should have run out and grabbed it. Kind of waiting for somebody else to go run out and grab it. While I'm sitting here in bright red pants in the snow. Yeah, this is the perfect hiding spot. Bright red pants in the snow. No one knows I'm here. No one can see me. Oh, they moved the. Wait, they moved the chest? Or is that chest still active? What's the plan with that? It still looks like it's there. It's got a beacon on it. Oh, there goes nothing. All right, legendary item. Should I grab the legendary item? Should I use it as a trap? I'm like right next to it anyway. I'm super nervous right now. I've never gotten this low. We're down to four people. This is a terrible spot to hide because I have like really nowhere to run. But I think I'm pretty well hidden, I would think. I mean, pretty well defended. Got some trees in the way. Three players remaining and the thing's about to shrink. Oh, I'm in the top three. I get a medal at least. Bronze medal at least. I'm still in the circle, I think. I actually have no idea. Where does the thing begin? Does it begin at the point of the arrow? Or the weird little... I think I'm still in the circle. I think I'm still okay. I'm gonna wait for them to come to me. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hit them with this sword, or probably with this. That makes more sense. See, now would have been a good time for a hype zone. Not earlier. That was when I had like 30 people. That was weird. Now I'm down to three. I've got a good spot. I've got some good weapons. I hear some action. Somebody's in the forge. Wait, that's just me and the guy in the forge. Oh, crap. That guy, right there. That was dumb. Just me and that guy. Come on. No! How? Dang it. That was good. Report player. No, I'm not doing that. Good job, Steelers. Good job. Right. Let's see if lightning strikes twice. Didn't know where he had come from. Probably should have stayed in my hiding spot for a bit, then waited for him to come out of the door. Such dramatic music. Right, take it easy. Lucarlo. Lucarlio? Oh, there's a lot of people dropping right here. This might not be the best idea. I just need to grab as much gear as I can find before I get shot in the face. Not what I wanted. Already we are seeing some action. A lot of people, ooh, a lot of people dying real quick. What are we down to? 73. Now down to 70. It's a match for the ages. I don't know why I'm commentating on like my own match here. This is seems weird. Just always moving. Probably want the rare crossbow. Purple's better, right? Because like purple's the highest besides gold. Sounds right. Nope, there was the wrong button. Actually, yeah, I want that. Stop pressing the wrong button. Not used to keyboard and mouse, so yeah, that's what we're doing now. Where does the circle look like? Oh gosh, I am way far away from that. How long do I have? A minute and a half. Okay, that should be okay. Gonna bypass the loot so I can find some good place to actually set up when I get into the circle. What the? Ooh, this place looks nice. Oh, it's been looted already, but it looks nice. Gonna go through this game once and just do like a whole review on all the places. Be like, look at this tree. This is the best tree. I want to have the crossbow ready to go. Yeah, that sounds right. Oh, I had time, I guess. I thought, oh, giant butterflies. Oh, this is bad. No. Looks like some people did not get along right there. Why are there half open chests? That's suspicious. One day I'll press the right button when I want to disenchant something. Why are the chests breathing? They're like freaking mimics. That I want. That I can get rid of. I knew it! There was a trap! I knew this happened! I knew this would happen! One time I let my guard down. Well done. All right. So now I think let's switch this to. I'm gonna do an indie showcase. We're not gonna play that. We're gonna play.